1942. A 21-year-old Irishman is a living legend. With the Shamrock emblazoned on the cockpit of his iconic Spitfire, he has flown through the Battle of Britain unscathed and into the hearts of an adoring and grateful British public, for whom he is a symbol of hope and pride.
He had a great number of admirers around the world. He was admired because of his prowess and because we all needed people to be proud of.
Paddy Finucane, he was a hero in the country. He was the leading fighter ace, and obviously one was proud to go and fly with that man.
Paddy went into a very steep left-hand turn. I followed him, and had I not have turned with Paddy, a 190 would almost certainly have shot me down.
I thought very highly of him. I mean, we all knew about him, because there he was at the age of 21, leading a whole squadron of Spitfires.
This is his story.